But oftentimes when we hear the word death, we connotate it with something negative. And it's important that we enter into a state of contemplation and reflection and understanding of the Quran and the Ahadith of Ahlulbayt alayhim salam to really recognize the reality of it. And a couple of questions that we want to pose during the course of our conversation and our upcoming lectures hosted by Thaqlain is, number one, why is it that we need to talk about death? Why can't we just talk about life? Number two, what's the benefit of contemplating and thinking and reflecting about death? Number three, how do we make sure that our transition from this world to the next is seamless, whereby we're able to invoke the mercy and the compassion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Number four, is death really something that I should fear? Upon reflecting and contemplating upon these questions and deriving ahadith from Ahlulbayt alayhi salatu wasalam, we see that during these nights and days during the holy month of Ramadan, we can be amongst those who make the necessary preparations so that we're able to reap the mercy and the proximity of God and hopefully enter into paradise in the company of Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.